renewal job in 1952. Brand new Nixon. There was some reason for it, too. Then they had another renewal job in 1956. Then they had another renovation operation in 1960. Then when he went to run for governor in California in 1962, they renewed him again. And then in 1964, another touch-up. And now I read about the new Nixon of 1968. Ladies and gentlemen, anybody that had his political face lifted so many times can't be very new.